To rest in peace, and want to console the family and of course the children that is left behind, especially my colleague, the vice chairman of Kosofe, Prince Tunde. You know, my prayer is that God Almighty will be with the family and give them the fortitude to bear this great loss. Let's go, drive!
Grandfather, Oba Olorontoyin Bashiru Saliu, Olowore of Oworo One. He was a great man, a loving father. He cared so much about his children, grandchildren, wives, son-in-law, daughter-in-laws. We will miss him. We thank God for his life. We thank God for his life. A life well spent. He's a man of honor. He was a man of honor. We will forever miss him. We pray to Almighty Allah to grant him a legion of freedom. My wishes for the children. I wish them all love. Well, they should just keep praying for him. Iwaju to ko koma dojuru eyin to fi sile koma baje. God be with us all. Amen.
Honorable Prince Babatunde Sani, Oma Nisiku Yiroku,
Oma Nisiku Yiroku.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go. Go, 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 go I'm not afraid. We're doing the 8 days Fidal prayer today. Um, it's so painful. It's something very terrible that I have not even been able to get over. And many times it looks like a dream to me. Even up to this moment, it still looks like a dream. I pray to Almighty Allah to grant him Al-Jannah Firdaus. And I pray that may Almighty Allah continue to protect and guide every one of we his children. We pray for God's protection over all of us.
Thank you. Enjoyed this video. For more entertaining video content such as behind the scenes of music videos and movies, music concerts, premieres, interviews and exclusive gists, subscribe now to our YouTube channel Goldmine TV and be unleashed into a world of super excitement.